Hey there, internet travelers, what can you learn from this video? So, sorry for cutting that little haunted trail tour short, but I didn't want to go into the buildings and ruin the surprises. But since it's night, let's go the opposite direction and see what's over this way. I'm gonna have to move really slow because of the lighting. Doesn't makes everything blurry if I don't be patient enough. I should say over here to the left, this is where you can get some food. And the same sort of selection is over to the right. They have a really good entree. Like if you get the combo package, and I forgot to mention that last time. So let's get in the light here. So you get a little punch card. There's entree, drink, dessert, haunt, and train, at least for the lore. I don't know what they're gonna do for the Aurora season. That's their winter one. But probably something similar. Hear what they were doing with this is a little play acting, and then they each have, there were like four parts, and each one is like doing a certain part of the story, and they'd say rotate, and so one of the people would just do that same part, but it'd be a new person each time. So yeah, here's some more of their decorations. Old-timey hearse, that's the word for it. What's interesting is I don't think they have this little church cathedral finished yet, because when you get close, you can tell they need to do more brick. Like there's some mesh wiring here on the tower, so it'll be interesting to see what it looks like once they're done. But what's nice is, see, they have all these fireplaces all around, so when it gets to the winter Aurora time, then as long as you're bundled up and you take little breaks at all those, it's going to be really nice, comfortable, I think. So it's quieted down a little, at least in the front. Looks like there's still activity over here. Some of these tents, you have a lot of chairs for. So like that big tent, there's another play acting that goes on, looks like. And of course you got more fire pits. And then at these little different, there's a few different booths that aren't for like selling stuff. They're for what, more interactive, like quests. And so this one has a setup that reminds me a lot of like Disney's animated Tarzan. And like the English professors and that for that. And then here's some of the real fun stuff. I'm sure some of this will still be the same during the Aurora season, like the archery. Yeah, shoot arrows at those orcs or ogres, whatever they are over there. And then here, this is an actual tournament of swords, which is pretty cool. Because over here you sign up, and they even have a place where they have the official champions, I guess. But I'm running out of time for this one. I don't want it to go over 5 minutes, like the last one. But you got knife throwing over there. Yeah, something's going on over there.
By showing you how a standard magician
But yeah, there you go. Look at the booths, and as always, y'all keep smiling.